was stranded on some tiny town on Fair Prince Edward Island, waiting for a ship to come and find him. A one-horse place, a friendly face, some coffee and a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind him. A dime across the counter then, a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the street in the wintry weather. The yellow light, an open door, a welcome friend, there's room for more, and they're standing there inside together. He said, I've heard a tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Put it on some other friendly show, did I hear it on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? Think I heard it from someone I love, but I've never heard it sound so sweet since then. Little boy says, I'll take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile, and leaps the heart inside him, and off across the floor he sends his clumsy body, graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fiddler's arms, there's magic in this town, there's magic in the dancer's feet and the way they put them down. Smiling people everywhere, roots and ribbons, locks of hair, laughter, all blue suits and Easter gowns. Now the sailor's gone, the room is bare, the old piano's sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. Some empty chairs, a wooden floor, the feel, the touch of shoes no more, waiting for the dancers to come back. And the fiddle's in the closet of some daughter of the town, the strings are broke, the bow is gone, the cover's buttoned down. But sometimes on December night, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through this town.